A systems analyst is a person who likes solving problems using latest technologies.
The systems analyst program is unique in a way that it provides a large variety of skills that are relevant in the industry today.
Learning systems analyst is really up to date. I know with my experience, what I've learned in class, I've actually been able to implement when I go out and start working in one of my placements.
Well, I think students that have an interest in learning not only the technology, but also an understanding of business, because they have to be able to work between those two areas.
The program is 3 years as well as co-op experience between three different semesters.
It's an occupation where you're heavily involved with people and technology. Today, mobile is a big developing area, so students are exposed to all the major technologies from the point of view of programming, so Java, C#, the .NET technologies, Microsoft technologies, and particularly the web technologies, because everything is going to the web.
The thing about systems analysts was how heavy it is on teamwork.
They learn by doing, and this is through a capstone project, where we set up students in teams and match them up with clients who have real world needs. So each student group will have different projects, so they'll be working on all different mobile applications. If you're someone who likes dealing with problems, likes working with people, and likes working with technology, this is the program for you.